This is why you want to have a proper hold on the gecko before you try to grab him, because then you get bit.